A new bishop. Bishop Richard Williamson, who was expelled from the priestly fraternity of St. Pius X, has announced that he will consecrate a second bishop. It will be Father Thomas Aquinas, the prior of the Benedictine Monastery of the Holy Cross near Nova Friburgo in Brazil. This was Gloria TV News. Thanks for being with us today, and God bless you.